takes a strong stomach to face the monster in the mirror. Imelda, Witch of the Sand, had a stomach of steel. An appetite for everything. Love, life, linguine. And though her hunger grew, the space she had to store it shrank. So she cooked up a recipe for an ability she'd always admired. A troll's capacity to eat everything. And it worked. Her potion was a hit. Its transformative side effects, a cherry on top. As her capacity for pleasure and pasta grew, so too did her love of power. Countless threads of fate and fortune are twisted here, all wrapped around that castle in the forest. I see only vague shapes. A mushroom, a crab, a bean, maybe? A very lumpy bean. Anyway, these are, no doubt, ingredients for trouble. Something unsavory is brewing in these woods.